closest show to Halloween. That's why we look like the way we do. Although I kind of wish we could always look like this, because who doesn't want glittery blood coming out of their eyes every night, right? Thank you. All right, here we go. We're gonna keep going. Ooh. So you're like, you want to stand in the beginning, and then you just kind of chill. And then at the very end, I'm going to be like, stand up again. But I promise it won't be more for 4 minutes, tops. And then you can sit down again. It's going to be like you'll have the experience of standing, but mostly you'll be sitting. We're taking it back old school on this song.
Say goodbye, but I will, I will, I will. Anybody else find me? So-
I will pack my bags. Just stay in the corner of your heart. Just stay in the corner of your heart. There is room beneath your love to love, and it fills up. Cold, and I took some Afrin, which I don't normally do, because I feel like if you're supposed to, yeah, Afrin! But I feel like I'm having like visions or something. I feel very clear-headed, but also confused. Also, are there people out there? In a boat? Wait, hold on. If you're in a boat, say, I'm on a boat. Now, my next question is one about payment. JK, I know you didn't pay anything. Hope you're enjoying yourselves. No, it's so beautiful here. You live here? That's not fair. It's always like this, right? Just always.
Yeah. Come stay with us!
Seasons. You might have heard of her.
Staten Island!
Okay, so, hey, boat people, do you like singing? You're not a. Is there a mouse on your boat? Mouse bone? We should have you guys sing one part of this song, just the boat people. Okay, so this might turn out really badly. Maybe just the first time around, we'll see how it goes. Okay, so we're gonna do Fool's Rush In. So wise men say only fools are. Boat people, your part. But I can't. Then we'll take over. Falling in the. Say, so, boat people, what's your part? That's why they didn't pay. All right. You lost your chance. Oh, maybe it was too low. Just go, just scream it. But I can't help! All right, boat people, go. All right, you do. Let's see what happens. We'll see what happens. We'll all drop out on, but I can't help. And we'll see how they do. Taking a beautiful song and ruining it by making a joke of it. All right. Wise men say only fools rush in. That was weird and wonderful. river flows surely to the sea. Darling, so it grows. Some things are meant to be.
Let's do it all together.
So take my hand and take my. Yesterday was there were some kids there, and I talked about the most horrendous things. I'm not going to repeat them now. You don't want to know. It was horrible. But sometimes after a show, flashbacks. Like you don't remember. So I'm not going to talk about vaginal ripping during childbirth. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it this time. But it all came from talking about this next song. It's a nice segue. I was talking about how this song is very old. And then I talked about how I was old and childless and blah, blah, blah. I'm as old as the mom. Okay, I watched Home Alone and I Googled how old the mom was when she made it, and she's my age. Okay, so it's over. It's over. I could have kids that I leave at home. One kid, I guess, that I leave at home. But then I found out there was an 8-year-old in the audience or something, and this next song. 12 years old. So it's just a real, real revelation. If you are falling, then I would catch you. If you need a light, I find. Cause I love the way you say good morning, and you take me the way I am. If you are chilly, here take my sweater. I'll make it better.
Direction. I'm gonna say clap like you're Germans, and now that means when we're in Germany, we play shows. They just clap forever. They will clap and clap, and you have to be like, okay, I'm ready to do my next song. Can you stop clapping? So I just want you to German clap my band up on stage now. Listen.
Maybe I will
I have a, this is one of my favorite parts of the set because I get to wear a costume. Have I intrigued you? Well, there's lots of pictures, especially when I'm on tour, and I like to look at on Instagram and, you know, whatever, and you see pictures of yourself, and just the basic laws of physics state a photograph taken from below the chin. 'Tis never a good photograph. That's this. It's just bad. It just doesn't look good in the shadows, and then if I'm really, like, in a groove, I have like pretzel stick vein here. And another fun fact, as you get older, veins come out of another weird place. This vein right here that throws, like, angry. I think I'm interrogating someone. So, as I wipe my nose. So, what I decided is to come up with a part of the show where we just look like smashing, baby, smashing. And it looks like you just caught this amazing photograph, but really we're gonna pose for you and hold completely still. So get your cameras up, get your phones up. AD and Ezra are gonna bring us our props that are specially tailored for this Halloween show. Where's mine? Oh no, it's terrible. Something very thrilling about being a giant baby. Maybe because I am one. Let's do you and I, shall we? Don't you worry there, my honey. We might not have any money, but we've got our love to pay the bills. Maybe I think you're cute and funny. Maybe I wanna do what bunnies do.
Might be a bit confused, and you might be a little bit bruised, but baby, how we spoon like no one knows. You will soothe my worried looks, and we will put the lonesome on the shelf.
Everybody sing!
Let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice letters and teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on a mountain, making everybody look like ants.
Stomp, stomp, clap.
Let's get rich and buy our parents'
Heart. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I
I'll never leave you or make you choose. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I'll let you win, I'll let you lose. I'm still the one that's in love with you. I want to just dance forever. Keep spinning us into something new. You are I am the two. I'm still the one that's in love with you. You saved my life, I'll save yours too.
Before we do this next one, just a brief one. First boy I ever kissed, I was 13 years old, and his name was Jimmy Clark. And I remember being in the assembly hall, auditorium, whatever it was, and there was this letter going around of like what boys you wanted to kiss. There was like 20 boys. And there was a little box for yes, and there was a little box for no. And I was like, no, 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 no. And then, when it got to Jimmy Clark, I didn't want to appear too prudish, so I made my own box that said maybe. And I checked out thinking I was really smart. But then the next week at Aaron Kelly's party, Jimmy was waiting for me in the backyard. Yeah, so I walked out and I was like, all right, I guess I gotta do this, you know.
Yo,
we talked for a little bit and then I knew it was coming because he did this with his baseball cap. He took the brim and went. I was like, oh no, it's coming in! So this is an abstract interpretation of what our tongues did. Very robotic, very mechanical, nothing sensual. I was happy when it was over. We did date for 2 weeks, but then he called me on the phone and broke up with me, so that's all right. I have you guys, right? I got you. He has a wife, a beautiful wife. He's a lawyer. He's got three really beautiful, talented kids, whatever. I'm barren and the same age as the mom on Home Alone, so screw him! I might not be barren. That's just my theory. It's the weirdest segue into a song ever. Sitting in my mom's old minivan radio, how you calling me back? Living up the days of a never gonna change. Did you stay like that? Hate to say it's been too long. Old school days, I miss those old school songs. This is my throwback. This is my throwback song. It's just like the ones, that we used to know. This is the music that makes me better. This is the feel that turns me up. Oh, everybody's got that window down. Summertime, turn it up, sing along. Celebrate, everybody celebrate, celebrate, oh everybody, yeah. amazing. Let's go, let's do this. Let's sing this one together. And I mean, let's be realistic here. If you clap enough, we'll probably come back and do a few more.
Take it back, guys.
Sweden!
Yeah.
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave me.
Sexy for my car, too sexy for my car, too sexy, but